What's interesting is that the way that they've constructed it, I think, kind of beautifully, is I have, in a way, the least to fear from him. Maybe the most, but the least at the same time, because we have an actual relationship. Jim and Penguin do favors for each other. Will do.
What do you mean? They need each other. And
favors is not a sexual thing, Robin. You just took it there without any provocation, and now you're literally.
I guarantee I'm not the only one who took it.
I think you're taking it there even more than they are.
Okay.